Can we all just hope that El Diablo don't win? Okay, let's go. Piano Man. Piano Man is going to perform a song from his latest album, Piano Man. This was for This Is It. Had tickets, then he went and died. Not the biggest Guns N' Roses fan, but I do like this song if you want to react to it. Guns N' Roses better. Alright, I don't think I've heard it. But, you know, one of my favorite songs is from Guns N' Roses, November Rain. Did it the last stream. The wheel is fixed. Only against El Diablo. That's the only one it's fixed against. And it's not me who fixed it, it's God. Okay, so this is from the album Chinese Democracy. Yeah, if there ever was a Chinese democracy. You know what I mean? Chinese tyrannocracy. Which we're all getting into right now. Chinese tyrannocracy. The whole world is turning into China. Just watch and see. Okay. Better. The video or the song? These are the rigs. Bins. You want the song or the video? Just the song. What is that? El Diablo. Are you typing in Diablo's language? What is that? Hold on. Is this Axl Rose?
Oh,
That was not Guns N' Roses, man. I don't know what the fuck that was. It felt like they took Axl Rose's vocals and added it to some random rock group and made a mix. Like, Axl Rose don't play guitar, right? He only plays piano, right? I don't think he's played guitar, right? I could be wrong, but I don't think so. So it feels like whatever this band is that he's playing with, since it has to be a guitar song, it's gonna be their influences affecting the song, the composition. I don't know. There was one bit that reminded me a little bit of Guns N' Roses. When they play those weird notes like do 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 do. I don't know what it was. Some do 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 do. I don't know what it was. I repeat myself. It feels like the band that he used to be with, they got that Guns N' Roses sound. I mean, of course, he has the sound as well with the voice, but the voice really won't complete the sound, really, because part of the sound was also the song style and the melodies they used to play, whatever. This sounded like... I don't know what the fuck this sounded like. And it wasn't really catchy for me either. Yeah, that's a shame. Does this album... I don't recall this album that well, but does this album have any hits? And when I'm talking hits, I'm talking like Sweet Child of Mine and stuff like that. Or the song for the Terminator.
You could be mine, cause you're a hair on my eye. No, 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 down, down. You could be mine. You could be mine.
But hey, it's interesting to listen to, because if you didn't request this, I would have never listened to the song. You know what I mean?
Hello, this is Kaki. Are you tired of playing the same soulless mobile games that feels like take them all. Roulette games to try to win money over you. Then you should try a Luni War 2 AI takeover, made by a gamer for the gamer. Available on Google Play Store and itch.io. The link is in the description. Try it out, it's free!